Welcome back to the final of the X Factor.
A newcomer to the back of the room, it was a mistake.
One act will be leaving the competition tonight in just under 40 minutes. In fact, your votes alone can keep them here and on course for top spot. I'm just a little bit keen to make it. There's our third finalist who's about to step on stage for her duet. It's Sam and our very own Nicole Scherzinger.
Well, missus, we're nearly at the end of this, aren't we? Mm-hmm. And I just wanted to take this opportunity to say it has been the best experience in X Factor for me.
I wanted you from the moment you got out of that car. I wanted you to be my mentor.
For me to go out knowing that I worked with you, it's so sweet. And a friend.
Yes, definitely.
Always. Always.
Love you, baby. Sharon has been the best mentor I could ever ask for.
When you get to the final, there's always a duet.
Okay.
And I picked a very, very special person. You can't look around yet. You can't look around yet.
I see. Oh, my
God. I can't believe that I'm going to be duetting with the Nicole Scherzinger.
Tell her what the song is.
Have you ever heard of a show called Dream Girls? And I am telling you.
No way!
Right?
This is going to be amazing.
I can't wait to sing alongside her on that stage. I can't wait.
And I am telling you, I'm not going. You're the best man I've ever known. There's no way I can ever go. No, 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 no way. No, no, no way. I'm not living without you. I'm not living without you. You see, there's no way. There's no way. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Nicole Scherzinger.
Sam and our very own Nicole Scherzinger. Nicole, Listen, I know Mrs. O asked you personally to sing with Sam. How was that for you? So great to hear you sing.
I just want to thank Mrs. O for putting us together. Thank you so much, Mrs. O. We love you so much. And this season, this series wouldn't have been the same without you. You are the ultimate queen. We love you.
Absolutely. And how did Sam do?
This one, I didn't get to say it. She isn't standing on the edge of glory. She's right in the middle of glory. And she was an honor to share the stage with. I love you, Sam.
Sam, how did that feel for you?
Oh, what an amazing range this woman's got. She's absolutely amazing. I couldn't believe when I got told I was going to be singing with her, and this is just the highlight of the night for me.
Yeah, don't worry, we all need to lie down as well, all right? Sam can't do any more right now, but you certainly can. Your votes can ensure she gets a place in tomorrow's show, and they can see her all the way to victory. Numbers for her. And Luke and Nicholas are on screen now. For now, let's hear it one more time for Sam and Nicole.